Hello guys and welcome back to another video. In today's video we're going to talk about Gleap, which is a way for you to interact with your customers, gather valuable feedback on how you can improve on bug fixes, as well as much more. Without further ado guys, let's jump into today's video. Okay guys, so jumping across to the Gleap website, let's take a look at what this is all about. So first of all, you can get an all-in-one bug reporting and customer feedback tool for websites and apps. If you have been running Shopify stores, e-commerce stores in general, or other sort of different types of stores, it's always very useful to be able to interact with your customers, not just because you can improve the website, etc., and the user experience of your customers, but it's great for building relationships with customers. And if you give them more of a personal touch, they are more likely to come back for future business opportunities, which is obviously what the aim of the game is, because ultimately it's all about converting those customers, not just one time, but multiple times over the next few years. So basically guys, it pops up in the corner like any sort of regular bot, and it tells you various things you can do. So you can report bugs, you can request features, and as well as that, you can reach out to people. So what's really nice here guys, requesting a feature, maybe they have something that they're very interested in you making that maybe you hadn't thought of already, and this could be a really interesting way to gain more information from your team. And this can be a great way of improving your service or finding products and creating products that people really, really need. Okay, what's cool here, guys, you can see it fixes bugs up to 10 times faster by recording what happens when someone reports an issue, and then you can play it back to see what the issue is. Maybe you yourself are not aware how to fix it, but there are ways you can go and find freelancers, etc., who can fix bugs and things for you, and in no time can fix problems and get your website running as it should be. Now, it's very easy to integrate through most different platforms. You literally just have to click on it and then it will integrate through to your website. And what I like, guys, is the user interface, all very clear and easy to understand. No complex coding or anything like that that you have to really do. Coming down through, you can see that there's lots of happy users. It saves you time, money. So all of these things are fairly sort of standard. Seamless integration, happy users, you know, saving time and money. But after just mentioning, you know, capturing feedback visually is such an important thing, because it's really helpful to get yourself up and running as soon as possible. And as you can see, all of the different tools, etc., that can be integrated using this platform. Okay, so jumping across and looking at pricing, you can see that there are various different options starting from $0, and it gives you just a various sort of small items that you can use, and basically it's just sort of a trial version. Then the next sort of version goes up to $29, where you get everything for free. Bear in mind guys, this is $29 per month, starting with a 14-day free trial. But I'm going to show you in a minute how you can get an absolutely massive discount on this website, as well as many others, in just a moment. However, in just a moment, I'm going to show you how you can get a lifetime membership for significantly less than it's going to cost you to sign up directly through this website by signing up over on another platform called Appsumo. So what is cool, guys, is not only can this be used for website, but it also has the option to use it for apps. You can see down below, it kind of gives you instructions on how everything will work through the website. So before you even make a purchase, guys, you get a pretty very good idea about how it's all going to work, really. So I recommend coming across and checking it all out for yourself. If you're a business owner, you own a digital business, you know, whether that be websites, whether that be apps, etc., it's pretty much a no-brainer in my opinion. So let's find out how we can get this same product but at such a better price. So jumping across to Appsumo, guys, which as always linked down below in the description, you can see that we can buy lifetime memberships. Now the cool thing about paying monthly perhaps is that it's a little bit cheaper, you get to try things out before you buy them, but with products like this you're pretty much guaranteed to need them for your business or future business ventures when you're making websites, etc. It makes perfect sense to pay upfront for a one-time fee, which is significantly cheaper than paying like $29 a month, because if you pay $29 a month over a year, that's something like $360 or just less than $360, whereas here you can see starting at $59 for a lifetime membership through Appsumo. As well as that, guys, you can come down and you can find out all the information that there is available here on Appsumo about the product. As well as that, you can find other videos about how to use the software, how to set up the software, and much more. And it will give you all of this sort of detailed information that you really need to get into. It tells you more and stuff about the plans, how you can read the reviews, etc. So tier one we just talked about, that would have been the like $29 per month. You can see that would have been $469, so saving a $410 on the tier one. And you know, once you go up to like tier two, tier three, you can see like before 824 down to 129 and $1,428 down to just $200. Crazy, crazy savings to find over on Appsumo for Gleap today. So make sure you go and check that out in the link down below, guys. Only available through Appsumo if you want it for a lifetime. That lifetime deal is only available through Appsumo through that link down below, guys. So make sure you take advantage of that now. So guys, if you want a way to interact more with your customers, as well as that fix bugs and ask for improvements on your platform so that you can enhance your business and grow, then make sure you go and check out Gleap for the lifetime membership link down below in the Appsumo website, which is pretty much a no-brainer, guys, if you're interested in a program like this, because it's going to save you hundreds and hundreds of dollars. Guys, I hope you've enjoyed that video. If you have, then make sure you smash the thumbs up button for the YouTube algorithm. And if you are new to the channel and you have not already, but you want to learn more about different digital products as well as making money online, then make sure you smash that subscribe button to be kept up to date with all of the latest happening. Thanks very much for watching, guys. I will see you soon with another video. Bye bye.